The NIH Management Intern Program offers key resources, targeted training, and hands-on experience to NIH employees interested in pursuing a career in administrative management.
The MI program did and always continues to exceed my expectations. I just think it's so amazing that there's an opportunity like this to take 2 years from your life and just do intensive rotations, the assignments, the type of work projects that you get involved with, and the type of people that you're exposed to. And the value to that throughout your career, it's just so invaluable, the experience and the exposure. And I continue to find, even to this day, that my experience as an MI has been rewarding for the connections that I made at that time, the people that I still communicate with, for the opportunities that came about as a result of that. And the interactions continue to this day with the folks that I got to know through the intern program and with my intern classmates at that time.
I think one of the greatest things about this program is really having access to a lot of the senior leadership here at NIH. I mean, meeting the executive officers has been wonderful, and being able to attend high-level meetings and having that top-down view of how decisions are made here at the NIH has been really exciting. It kind of helps me see how all the pieces of NIH fall together and how it functions. And so it's taught me a lot about this place as an organization. And it's been exciting to meet other people, and the networking opportunities that the program has provided has been really good. I've met so many people from different career paths, and I'm learning more about other career options that I did not know existed before. So that's very exciting.
Well, my wife actually was the person who let me know about the program initially. She let me know about it the year before, but I was kind of looking at my options where I was still working at, as far as getting promoted to the next grade and taking on some more responsibilities, learning a little bit about budget and things like that. So I think what finally made me apply was just, I think I wanted to move to a different position. I wanted to look at perhaps being an AO or learn about different fields like budget and other areas. So it was looking at expanding on my current training, but then looking at what other things I could do.
For more information on the Management Intern Program, visit Training Center.nih.gov/intern/mi.